hätte schon noch Bescheid gesagt. Mama, wir haben Party gemacht. Hallo, wir sind gerade erst losgefahren. Ich hab doch gesagt, ich melde mich. Nee.
Ja, it's her mama. She's upset Sweetie Pie didn't call her since yesterday.
Ja, ich melde mich morgen früh. Ja, Mama. Ja. Okay. Ich auch. Mhm. Okay, gut. Ja, bis dann.
Ja.
Okay. Tschüss.
Don't ask stupid questions. Just move along. Hey. One step further and I do your fucking face with my gun.
Lee. Lee.
You're not there, sweetheart.
Lee.
One question, then we proceed. Do you really think your Susie attitude's gonna change my mind?
No.
Exactly. No. Suffering landing. Just sit and act like a good girl. It's nothing personal, just for safety. Baby, got a little gift waiting for you here, 5 miles north of the trailer. But hurry up. What's with the other one? Don't stay in the sun for too long, you'll get a heat stroke.
Hey, Mom, who's this fucking bitch?
Again, don't ask questions. Let's pick her up and let's go, okay?
I don't know why you didn't tell me earlier. We are best friends. We've been best friends forever. And you've always been able to come to me about everything. Please, just, can you just talk to me now about it?
Can't you see how hard this is for me still?
I can, I absolutely can, but...
No buts, okay? I can't even believe that I told all three of you, and now that you know, I don't know how to handle it.
Well, what do you expect from us? I mean, did you think we weren't just gonna want to have anything to do with you anymore all of a sudden? Did you think we were gonna go to the police? Is that really what you think of us?
I don't know.
We just had an opportunity and we didn't do anything. Why? Because you're our best fucking friend. You are. And you were a child and they forced you. I don't even know what else to say.
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
They're back.
Good, good.
Thank you.
gone a single mile in this game.
Nobody's here. Claire? Olivia? Olivia? Are you kidding me? My heart.
I'm sorry, but seriously, I feel like there's someone out here. I don't know.
Don't go crazy.
Okay. I don't know.
Come on.
Can you tell me why they're still not back yet?
I don't know.
Or why she had to take both of them with her?
Yeah, that was strange, right?
Yeah, it was really strange.
You know, when I saw that woman, I thought she was really weird.
Yeah, super weird. Hey, did you hear that? No, seriously, stay here.
Oh, you're driving me crazy! See, there's no one here. Can I take a leak now?
Go ahead.
Thank you very much.
Did you think we were gonna go to the police?
We just had an opportunity. You were a child.
Be careful what you say.
Slept quite a bit.
Really? What time is it?
About 10.
Oh, wow.
I'm sorry about this morning.
Don't worry about it. It's okay. I'm glad you all came. It means a lot to me.
Hello. Sure thing, sweetie. As if a 12-hour flight would keep me from coming to your wedding.
Are you sure that's the only reason you came?
Of course. Why do you ask?
It's fine. Where are we?
I have no idea. We were too tired to drive any further.
Where are the others?
Outside.
At the campfire. You want some?
Of course.
see something. I swear we didn't see that pretty little rock on our way here.
Oh, whatever. Oh, shit.
Are you kidding me? Drive on. You can't tell me you want to pick up a total stranger in the middle of the desert.
But what if he... You can't leave him here. As you said, we're in the middle of nowhere. Come on, let's help him out.
90% of people you meet in the middle of the desert are not normal. And on top of that, we're not leaving him here. I'm sure he's here on his own free will.
Come on, I mean, don't be an ass. What if he's not here on his own free will? I mean, he looks nice. We could use the company. I know I could use the company. Oh, he's hot.
Olivia, please. Whatever. I'm not responsible for whatever's gonna happen. Not my fault, okay?
Okay, noted. Now just relax.
Perfect.
Yes.
Hi.
Hey. Thanks for stopping. Oh, my name's Joe. I'm trying to get to the next town up.
Hi, Joe. No problem. I think the next town's about 50 miles ahead of us.
Hi, Joe. I'm Olivia. Would you like something to drink?
Yeah. Sure, that'd be great.
So, where do you come from?
The desert?
Yeah, haha. We could see that. I mean, actually.
Yeah, actually.
Okay.
So, in the desert, you have a house or something?
No.
So when you're in the city, you do what?
I'm just passing through town.
Okay, I give up. He is a weirdo. I mean, for real.
See, that's what I meant, but no. Tom is perfect, never wants to listen to me. Do you want to know what? You're not going to be so perfect when he's done creeping. And on top of that, Steve's not going to have a virgin bride anymore.
Barbara?
What? Seriously? I think we're in deep shit.
Okay, it's not that far to the next town, maybe just an hour.
One more?
Sure. So where are you ladies headed?
Back to Chicago.
Chicago? You don't seem like a Chicago kind of girl. Are you like Swiss or something?
German.
German. Never been with a German girl before.
Olivia!
There you are, darling.
Be honest. You just didn't want to drive anymore.
It worked, right?
Oh. want some? This one's done. Going back to Germany, I mean, what'd your parents think?
I must admit I like it. The only thing I really miss is you guys. And the marshmallows, of course.
Aww. Oh,
shut the fuck up, you bitches.
Okay, changing the topic now. So, who's it gonna be? Who's gonna be the chosen one to walk you down the aisle?
All of us, of course. I didn't fly around the world to sit together with the mob.
Of course, all of you.
Who's going to be your maid of honor?
Stop it. It's not a popularity contest.
Of course it is.
There is neither a first, second, nor third bridesmaid.
Oh, my God, so boring.
What about your parents? Will they be there?
No. No, they won't.
Okay.
I'm gonna go to bed. We have a lot to do tomorrow and have to leave early, so.
Good night, honey.
What are you doing?
What was the problem?
Let's not touch that issue.
Which issue?
The mother-father issue.
Do you have your medication?
Be careful what you say.
I can't.
Why did you do that? Is that really necessary?
What?
She never speaks about her family. Not her real one.
I don't know her family.
None of us does. We just know she came to her foster family when she was younger.
Yeah, right. And?
And she doesn't like to speak about it. How could you forget?
She doesn't like it? She never does.
We shouldn't mention it anymore.
Sure.
If she wants to bring it up, she can take the first step.
All these years, she never came to me with this or any other problem.
Well, what do you expect?
What do you mean?
Well, the last time you guys were together, you... with him.
That's what it all is about. I thought we had left this behind years ago. I mean, it was nothing. Just a mistake and...
Okay, girls, okay, enough. Just stop.
Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses. For we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
We're sorry.
Not you and Olivia.
She shouldn't have started it. Your reaction was only natural.
Something else is bothering me even more.
What do you mean? Chrissy, stop it. If it's still so bad for you, you shouldn't marry him.
Well, maybe it'd be easier if she wasn't here.
Nothing, just cleaning up. We want to move soon, right?
Okay. Why haven't you said anything?
It's kind of hard to uninvite someone to a surprise party.
Chrissy, what's this?
It was a bad idea from the very start.
Yeah, yeah, Barbara. We know. You told us. Next time we'll listen to you, promise.
You should.
Hey, aren't we close to the Grand Canyon?
Why?
We could stop by and have a look.
Serious?
Oh, come on. I mean, it's the Grand Canyon.
Yeah, it's an area with a bunch of stones and rocks and stuff.
Yeah, but it's also a sight to see.
Maybe for the retired or the retarded.
No, but for people that are not only interested in parties and boys.
If I was that person, do you think I would be on this journey? Because I haven't seen any of that, have I?
Oh, we just had a hot guy in here, bitch. So why didn't you take a chance?
Okay. Time to switch drivers. I'm tired and I have to go to the bathroom.
I didn't drink as much as she did. That was crazy. Right? I know. What do you want to do?
Christine?
What?
Did you want to take a detour to the Grand Canyon, or?
Haven't we all already seen it?
Apparently Claire hasn't.
Well, Claire doesn't have to see everything.
Okay.
There is no hope left. God sends you two little angels.
Having some car troubles, officer?
You spotted that right, young lady, yes.
Did you need a ride?
Change of roads, huh? So I should be the one to serve.
Where did you need to go?
Calico.
Oh, I think that's in the other direction.
Listen, young lady, help those who serve and protect you. That's what they say, right? Are there more girls?
Yeah, Claire and Olivia. Say hello to the officer, Claire.
Little road trip, huh?
Right, yeah.
Listen, girls, take me to the next town, please. It really doesn't matter if that's Calico or any other town.
Fuck!
Sure. Yeah, come on in.
God bless you, my child.
I don't know, it didn't sound good.
Hello, everyone.
Did you hear that?
No, what do you mean? Adarts, thank you so much. Not everyone would have let a stranger in.
Oh, I heard that before. Yes, but you're not a stranger. In a way, yes, but you're a police officer.
Good job, Sherlock.
So, is the direction of Classico good for you?
Anything's better than staying out in that heat.
Oh, please sit down.
Thank you, sweetheart.
Okay, then, let's go.
What is it?
I don't know. Is everything okay?
Apparently, the car doesn't want to start anymore.
What the hell?
This place seems cursed, though. For cars, that is.
Now what?
Don't panic. Help's on the way.
What does she think she's gonna do?
Maybe she wants to push us to Classico now.
Shut up and let's just go.
Fan belt's cracked.
What? How did that happen?
Heat.
Heat?
Heat. So we can wait till the next trailer with girls comes by. Or somebody's walking to town with me.
Why should we do that?
Because we're in the same boat. It's fabulous. So you and you go with me.
What? Never. Why us?
Because two of you should stay here, and two of you should go with me. Nobody should stay alone in the desert. With the three of us walking, at least it won't be boring.
But why us?
I don't care who it's gonna be. You just tell me when you're ready.
Why do we have to go with her now?
She should just go by herself.
Oh, God. But she's right, isn't she? I mean, I can go with you guys if you want.
Damn it, no. A bride with a sunburn looks shitty.
Okay, then.
Can I at least get something to drink before I'm sent out into the desert?
Don't be so.
Say that now. Wait until you're lying in the dust begging for water.
Don't be afraid. Shouldn't be more than 2 hours.
Well, that sounds terribly comforting. Stress is terrible.
I'm ready.
Consider it a little desert trip.
Well, I'm already excited.
Who's talking now?
Excuse me?
That was good.
That wasn't meant for you.
I know.
You should have asked.
You've been such a waste for your things.
What?
Look, I need to stay focused. Still a lot of work to do, and my body needs the minerals, especially in this heat.
What does she mean?
I'll kill you, it's as simple as that. But first, we gotta get up that hill. See, it's waiting. And now is the time to be afraid, and I fucking love it. Down there.
Dad, we need your help.
Now what? Okay, if this is the only way. Forgive me for I've seen no word. Father, forgive me for I've seen
no word.
I'm going to make this right.
Wake up. Bad luck, hey?
Say nothing to your father.
Sooner or later, he's gonna find out anyway, Ma.
You know what Mac's going to do if one of them escapes.
How much longer do we have to do this anyways?
It'll be over soon. And at the end of our path lies salvation.
Is it worth it?
What?
Is it worth it?
Glenn. I don't ever want to hear any words of doubt coming out of your mouth again. Never challenge his ways and will.
But Max, I mean, you scratch my back and I'll scratch yours.
Don't talk about him that way.
But he's just an in-law wanker. It has nothing to do with Grandpa. I'm not even sure if he deserves it, like you or like us kids.
He's your father. Show some fucking respect. I chose him, and believe me, he deserves it. He can do things beyond your imagination. Everything will be fine, Dad. We're there for each other. And we stick up for each other till the end. And now be a good boy and help me make the best out of this situation. Disgusting little finger. Baby, look at this. Come on, take photo. Wait here. It's time. You did a very good job. He will be proud of you.
I'm sorry.
German.
Never been with a German girl before. Hey. You're gonna be okay. I'm here.
You want to sell up it? You want to sell up it?
Here, drink some water.
You must help me.
I get along with Sages. Got really good sexual chemistry.
Who is trying to live here? Who is trying to live here? You understand yourself? You must find the police. You must help me.
We would see each other up there in heaven. And I'm reading the one and only testament, the holy message. Now therefore kill every male among the little ones, and kill every woman who has known man intimately. But all the girls who have not known man intimately, spare for yourselves. I am your only God, and no other God shall stand next to me. And in me men will trust. Sin brings you to me. Sin brings you into the canopy of eternal existence. On the day I leave, earth, water, air, and fire, the plague will come upon you. Kill, and I shall receive you. I will be the one who conveys the holy message. Now you are with him, and he will hold you and guide you to his kingdom.
is getting smaller and smaller. By the time the Last Supper starts, we'll be all on our own again.
The end is near, and when there's no time left, you're forced to make decisions, whether you like it or not. Oh. You had a chance at eternal peace, and you could understand the indescribable beauty.
What the fuck are you talking about?
How rude! Let me finish.
You fucking...
See, right now you're feeling pretty strong, aren't you? But when you are rotting here, I will be there with him.
He is waiting for us.
Is waiting for us. God is waiting for me to finish what has started.
You're not actually believing what you're blabbering, are you?
Phil, go ahead and believe in your good God.
You fucking lost your mind, Chrissy. Please. God, no.
Pathetic. You see, even now when death's knocking at your door, you cannot help but ask for God to send you an angel to save you. But guess what? I cannot rob you of your faith, but you won't be blind for much longer. You see, I will release you when I kill you, and then you'll finally understand it.
No.
See? You see the inverted crosses? See, they wouldn't look reversed if you looked at them from the sky above. There are signs everywhere.
Why can't you see it?
See you in heaven.
I'm so proud of you, baby. Don't be afraid.
I'm not.
When I was a kid, there was a time when I was scared. Oh, I was scared to death. With Glenn and you, everything was perfect. Everything was as it should be. There's only one task left now.
I know.
Are you sure you're ready?
Yes, Mom.
Honey?
Yeah?
Don't you think you ought to help them out?
I'm pretty confident they can manage just fine by themselves.
Christine, listen.
You don't... I know what you're gonna say.
Okay, just be careful.
What are you thinking?
Be careful what you say.
You don't have to.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Drive safe.
What do you think with our little Sheriff Barbara driving? Come on, guys. Let's go. We're going to be late.
Do you have your medication?
Yes.
Call me when you get there.
Yes.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry.
Okay.
And tell Steve I love him.
I'll be sure to. Bye. Have fun. Bye, honey. Don't pick up any hitchhikers. Yeah. Hi. They're on their way. Sure. Yeah, he's still here. Will do.
still have plans.
What is it that you want to tell me, baby?
Together we're a motherfucking killing machine. Turn the power on, we're gonna wipe it.